Greetings everyone, and welcome back to Chaos. And the last episode was the heist, and now this time we are going, I'm guessing, to help. Yeah, so we'll go that way. Now I've got to go help Mac get the goods back from the hot rodders. So don't forget to smash the subscribe button so you never miss out on the upcoming videos and content as well. Because no one else plays a game like the Greninja Generations can. And plus, every time you subscribe, because I need people to subscribe now because I am wanting to get thousands plus subscribers so I can actually start earning from what I love doing. Making videos and content for you guys, so you get your mum, your dad, brother, sister, aunt, uncle, nan, granddad, whoever to subscribe. That's most helpful, because you will be part of the Greninja Generations, like I said, and you are my next geners. You guys are my next generation. I look after you all. We're family. Where am I off to? Let's see, going to help my friend. That's where I'm going to go. Lightning strikes back. Oh yeah. Problem is though, I have no headlights. Yeah, that's my motto. That's pretty much my motto. Because you guys are my friends, my family. If anyone messes with you, that's it. No. No, no, no. You don't do that. What I'm doing is getting my gear back, getting revenge from Mac. We can go get back here. Get my revenge. There's Snotwad. Ah, yeah, then. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I can't boost. Go my gear. Okay, so yes, yes, and yes. Okay. Check is gonna get it right now. He's gonna get it right where it's gonna hurt, right in the spoiler. Or the engine, whichever one's gonna come first. Check, I am coming for you. So you better watch out. So a green car with a mustache, okay. One person can be. Pay them off, yep. Well, oh, lucky Max, alright. It's not his fault though, he didn't know what was going to happen. I don't blame him. Yeah, I'm ready.
Come on, I'm ready. Let's go. Hey, save it for the track, so let's get ready for what's coming.
Yeah, yeah, but look, I'm okay now, Lightning. You got our stuff back. Who's been taking good care of you? So, come on, let's just have a nice, relaxing ride up to the stadium.
Okay. Yes, let's go win it. Let's go racing! Chicks in for it now.
What's the matter, Thunder? Didn't expect to see me here?
Missed the big race. You were thinking of pulling out, were you? You know what I'm talking about, Chick.
No idea, actually.
Just looking forward to a friendly race with my good pal Lightning. It's all about sportsmanship, don't you think? Well, hey, how you doing, guy? Didn't see you. Hey, best of luck to you.
Nah, Jack. They ain't gonna work on me. Check, watch your end, mate, because you are gonna need to watch out. Take a little check. Come here. No, there is not. What happened? No, I was on the track. Actually, the nicest circuit I've had so far. Keep my cool, eh? Okay. I'll keep my cool. I think it's one of the quickest tracks so far. Out. Change the pit stop. Okay. Gonna need an algorithm. Inside that pit stop and exit. You do smash them to the wall a lot. I'm not stepping behind, I'm not going to let anyone win. That's the quickest race I've done so far.
Listen, chick, luck had nothing to do with it. I want fair and square. You know, if you're going to be a loser, why not be a graceful loser?
Okay, whatever you say. But that's it though, guys. I'm going to wrap up here. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to check out all my reviews I've done on the channel. And don't forget to smash the subscribe button so you don't miss any upcoming content and videos. Especially with this Grand Prix against Chick. You're not going to miss out on any of that. So don't forget to subscribe, like, and all that said and done. Thank you for watching, and I will see you all next time.